There it goes. Now re-grab your fingers. Re-grab your head. There you go. Once you set that, re-grab it so you don't lose it.
Gotcha.
Careful, guys.
All right, go back to here. Sorry.
Okay. Boom.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
No. Oh, the
other way. Switch your hands.
Mm-hmm. Pull that across.
Yeah. Good. Time.
Yeah.
So you guys see how this starts to add up, right?
Yes.
That's why you start skipping the transition, like, I'll go to 12. Right? Because guys are like, I can't feel my shoulder.
Yeah.
Yes.
Right? So you just kind of take it easy, right? So he grabs me, I'm like, no, you don't. Boom. Welcome to lock flow. See what I just did?
Mm-hmm.
He goes to grab or push me. Hand exchange. There's my lock. You okay, Matt?
Yeah.
Right? Now I'm where? I'm right in the arm bar lock. Down, set, pick, drop, elbow, goose, wishbone. Okay, now this is fun. What I'm going to do is turn back around and do another uppercut. But what I'm going to do, the hand that's on his neck goes back to his wrist, uppercut. And when I do this, this hand comes down and across. This is called a gooseneck come along. Notice his steel, okay? I don't put any pressure. Now his elbow is setting in my armpit,
well,
kind of.
Pressure, just like,
right. Yeah.
So, this is brutal. Be very gentle, right? So I'm here,
wrist is this.
Here, bang. Elbow, bang, right? Bang, same move. Notice I switch my hand back. Boom, boom. I am transitioning. It's a hand exchange. Now I go through uppercut. Hit the low line. I like hitting that knee. That just makes him appreciate you more. See his balance? Now my palms come over, I cradle the wrist, set the elbow. Now I'm not pushing down, because I like Adam. I spent a lot of time training him. But you can imagine the brutal necessity that you could come up with here.
Oh yeah, you're in a very tight spot.
Right?
Yep.
You can do a dozen things at all, right? And be good for you.
Yeah.
Right? So he grabs my shirt. No, you don't, psych. Oh, oh yes he did. Right, do you see what I did? I lock flowed right to the lock. Isn't that awesome? I mean, when you're me?
Uh-huh.
Right. That's why it's lock flow instead of a static lock. Okay, so I'm in here. I'm gonna set. So when I'm setting up here, boom, boom. My hand comes away from his neck, from the wishbone, goes back to his hand. I turn his fingers to the front. Sorry, buddy. There's a little torque there. Uppercut. That's always good for a laugh. Take your thumb out. See how my thumb's protecting his wrist? I actually take that out if I don't love him. If I like him, I leave it in here so that I don't accidentally put too much pressure on him. See? I'm actually, you see guys do this in training. They're actually, a lot of them don't realize they're actually protecting your opponent. They're doing it on purpose sometimes. Because you know after 8 of these, you're like, you suck.
Yes.
All right, but I take this out. Now, obviously, the lock is put in the palm roughly here. We'll stop. Okay, questions? So, boom, boom, boom. Uppercut, set. Gooseneck come along. Try it.
Switch it up. See how it is, Tim. You don't work with me.
Yeah, we're all.
Go slow, guys.
Like
take your time. I don't know what you did, Matt, but keep going. You're fine. You stepped
the
wrong
way.
You
still have the lock.
Yeah, I still got the lock.
You didn't do the wrist lock.
I didn't.
No.
I thought I had it.
Check the pulse. You went,
oh,
right? Yeah.
I went. I just kept it like
you,
that.
You try it like that. Check the pulse from there. You can go. Step back.
Step back.
Now check the pulse. Pull it out and uppercut. Boom. I said arm bar. Yep, let it roll. Okay, go gentle. Go gentle. 45. Set it. Elbow drop. Shotgun. Good. Gently. Now you want to pin that between your elbow and your armpit.
Yep. As much as that you can get locked up, the better.
There's a way to ensure it's locked in, but we don't have to worry about it right now.
Yeah. You didn't uppercut, but you're being nice. That's okay.
Mm.
I know.
Getting the basics, and then I'll start adding shots.
My uppercut was there in spirit.
I was adding my shots to 1 through 3 because I feel more comfortable with those, and then.
Take your time, guys.
Yeah. When this one goes up, this one goes down and locks at the hip. Because if I'm taller, if I'm, you know, even Johnny's height, he's got a couple 2 inches, you're not hyperextending.
Right.
Yeah. There it is.
Is
there
a
difference?
Yeah. And then that way I can.
And then in front of me?
That, yeah. There you go.
Slow it down, guys. Slow it down.
There it is.
Right there.
You're taller.
The better you get at this, the more likely you are to put somebody in the hospital.
Yeah. Yeah, it will start speeding up and get sloppy.
All right, time.
All
right, so he's a grabber.
I'm like, oh, please don't hit me. Bang. All these shots. Bang. Step it out. Take his balance. Head buddy. Shot. Check the rules. Uppercut. Unless a hand rolls, turn, bang. Arm bar. Before it. Drop an elbow. Bang. Right? Then I telephone. Wishbone. Uppercut. Gooseneck. Okay? So now we're in the gooseneck come on. Why is it called the gooseneck come on? Well, because I'm like, come with me.
Hey, you're out of the club.
You're barred. Okay. Right. Come on. Now here's the fun part. This is one of those CNN tactics we talk about, right? Make sure the police don't know. What I'm going to do is take my inside elbow, my left elbow, back to the arm. Can I come out?
It looks like a low floating rib.
This is a palm up arm bar. Right? Counts. Don't hit it hard because it's not
Yeah,
falling.
Yeah. Especially with stuff locked up.
Bang. Now, my elbow goes bump while I step out. I cradle his elbow to keep it locked. 45 and 45, then I put the pressure on his palm. See how he goes down?
Show the palm where the pressure is.
Tony's like, really?
He's like, stop working. Yeah. Okay, yeah. I was just standing behind you. Yeah.
So I'm here?
Okay.
Now, a lot of people, okay, Tony, yeah. I don't want to put any pressure here. Mm-hmm. I want you guys to see this. Watch right now. Keep going, Tony. So I keep turning?
Yeah.
That's because I'm pushing in.
You're doing I come back up. Three movements at the same time.
What I do instead is I push down.
Uh-huh. Yeah. That gets my attention more.
So you're goosenecking.
Yeah.
That
I push the shoulder in.
And drive
to the arm stop.
Triple right. movement. Okay.
So I'm here. If I'm doing like this, give me a hard time, Matt. See, there's half a dozen ways he can move.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, now I can try to push this, but what am I doing?
Forcing
him on. Forcing and chasing.
Yeah.
Watch the difference.
Yeah.
You still love me, Matt?
Absolutely.
Can you just say that
for more now.
Your shoulder?
Never.
Okay.
Yeah.
You guys see that? I push into the shoulder.
Mm-hmm. It really, the pressure, when you push it into the shoulder, the guy that it, on the receiving end of it, it discourages you from trying to push back up.
Yeah.
You know,
yeah.
You're trying to go.
That's good to know, Matt. Thanks.
Yeah.
Talking to that monkey brain.
Yeah. You know. No, because that's where that. You realize you're going to make it work. If you were to just muscle it up, it's going to hurt a lot worse.
Yeah, you're going to make uncomfortable.
Right. Yeah. Yeah, you're
right,
trying
right.
to
go slow.
So many ways.
Bump the elbow. You're in the goose. Bump him out. Kind of bump and slide, right? It's kind of a step, bump, step and slide. Cradling the elbow, keeping it flat.
Mm-hmm.
Palm up, into the shoulder.
Okay.
Don't respect me.
Good.
Go slow.
Mm-hmm.
Take your time, guys. Take your time. Relax it, Tim. Goose uppercut. Now, pred elbow shot, kind of elbow him in the ribs and step out. Turn the hand over. Put your thumbs on the back of his hand. There you go. The more you can push down, the more he'll love you.
Yeah. Trying to feel it out, go slow at first. Yeah. Especially because that hits elbow with the twist, wrist with the gooseneck, shoulder with the press.
Oh, yeah.
That's beautiful.
I'm glad you like it, buddy.
Yeah.
Welcome to Kajukenbo. Yeah. Guys, this is all white belt stuff. Remember?
Yeah, you gotta get that.
Uppercut.
Elbow.
Now, press him out with your elbow. Elbow him in the ribs and step out, Tim. Turn the hand over. Put your thumbs on the back.
There. Yes.
Now, keep it over.
Yep.
But I need to scoop your hand through.
Yeah. Take it from the goose.
So, yeah, I got you here.
Take it from the goose, he says.
Push away.
Step in uppercut. Step in and uppercut. Step in and uppercut. Step in and uppercut. Boom, there. Now set that.
Now this hand goes on top of the goose.
I mean, and you don't have to start with the one. Like,
no.
You can start with getting him
exactly.
In the goose neck.
Exactly. It's a lock flow. Doesn't matter where you transition from or to. I just teach them to you this order because they're easy. It's the way we remember.
And hold
it. It doesn't matter what order you do what lock in.
Was it clack?
No.
Right, yes. See, that's what it was.
Yes, yeah. Exactly. That's lock flow. Lock flow is not static. It is dynamic. It doesn't matter what lock you start with. We just teach them in a specific order so everybody's learning the same way on the same page. Nope. What did you not do? You didn't set your elbow.
Yeah, I know.
Elbow
I
drop.
All the way.
Elbow drop.
Elbow.
Now elbow step. Boom. Yeah. Now you'll love you.
Yeah.
For certain values of the word love.
I guess.
Sorry. We're going pretty.
It gets.
Yeah. You got your brain starts going. Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. So here. Please don't hurt me. Bang. 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 Right. Bang. Bang. Boom. Here I am. Right? Whoa, whoa, look where I'm at. Oh, game on. Now, you okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now I'm gonna take my hand. Notice I got this compression. I can compress it here, or I can compress it here. I like this, because it gives me a little more space to load this foot to the face,
yep.
Or the thigh, right? Those are all bonus shots.
Soccer kick to the face is good. That's a show
right?
Shot.
But if we're here.
Also very obvious to all the witnesses, though.
Right. So I'm here, you right?
Mm-hmm.
Relax up.
Yep.
Okay. So I'm here, right? Now, I've got this lock. What I'm going to do now is turn his hand. You right? I don't want to push.
You're grabbing in the crook of the elbow to do that?
Well, I'm just trying to go straight.
I don't know where I'm going, Lucy. You're going to S lock?
Yeah, no, oh, going straight. There. Yeah, I don't want to torque your arm.
I just don't know what lock we're going to.
It's a straight blade lock. So I go here.
Okay.
Oh yeah.
Gotcha.
I feel that.
Oh, okay. Yeah. So the wrist is rotating this way, mm-hmm. And this is pulling back. So
no, I'm just keeping it hyper. I'm keeping it locked mm-hmm. here. Kind of keeping you okay.
Oh yeah, but that doesn't take much movement.
No, that's why you got to be real careful. If you feel somebody resisting, you're gonna break it, right? So I'm here. All I do is let this hand turn his elbow vertical.
Mm-hmm. So I'm done. While you stop that hand,
and I go. Oh.
Yeah.
You okay, man?
Yeah. That one was immediately.
Yeah. You know, my fingers are like pointing at the ceiling. I can take his pinky and I'm pointing his pinky at him if I want to be a butthead.
Right.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
From here, all I do is take his hand, turn it.
Mm-hmm. It's kind of it seems the same principle as a spine lock where like the shoulders twist one way and the hips are pinned.
Yeah,
it's like elbows moving one way, but the wrist is just
taking bites.
All right, it gets worse. I mean, better.
Yeah.
Try this one. So palm it over. So you got me, right? You got me in the palm lock, right? So you cradle the hand up a little bit. Get your fingers bent in there. No, get your fingers bent in there. Like that, nice and solid.
Keep it in. Keep it in.
Yeah.
Now just kind of turn it. No, just turn the hand, the elbow vertical, and keep the fingers to the ceiling. Just send the fingers this way. That's it.
You're turning with that left hand.
Yeah, this is just straightening. This is keeping the arm straight.
Okay.
All this is doing is turning the elbow and keeping the arm straight.
Mm-hmm. So I want to turn you.
That's it.
Because with your hand at the joint, you can feel when he's trying to bend, and you can apply the pressure.
Just take it. Just, you're already flat. The elbow's down. You turn it to the side, and you go. Politely.
Mm-hmm.
All right, try it.
So.
Give me your money, jerk.
This is called a blade wrist lock.
Bite in like this.
Yep. Bite your fingers in.
There you go. Like that.
More elbow. Yeah. Yeah. Nope.
Floating.
No, no, no. You're not turning the hand over. Keep the elbow straight. Relax, then. You gotta relax. You gotta relax.
Yeah.
You gotta relax. Keep it. Now turn the elbow so straight. Just turn the elbow so straight. Turn the elbow so straight. Don't let the arm bend. Don't bend the arm. Just now send the pinky to the ceiling. That's it.
Okay, you're turning this hand instead of keeping that locked.
So this hand's ideally open.
Yeah, I want this. Yeah. See how his arm's like this?
You have to.
This
keep
is what I want.
What
his arm's flat.
What you're tearing.
There's his elbow inside
you're
out.
This tendon's apart.
So all I'm doing is this.
This hand to stay locked.
Pinky
while
up.
This rotates.
Mm-hmm. Here.
Okay.
Actually, I would step out because that would be more fun for a bad guy. Welcome to Lock Flow.
About that?
This is complicated. You don't know the blade. All right, let's, guys. Some people don't have the grip strength or the flexibility in their fingers or nimbleness to get the blade. But it's important to understand it because the blade is the next series line. I'm gonna try it real quick. Boom. Now just elbow straight. Just turn the elbow straight. You gotta turn it. You gotta help him turn it.
I'm going slow. I don't know how.
Yeah, there's not a lot.
Yeah.
All right, so we're here.
Slow as I can move.
This is where we're at. Right here, right?
This is the palm. Fingers are pointing out.
This is where we're at.
Yeah. Mirror hand.
I hook. I start sending his fingers up there. But this is tricky for a lot of people that don't have the feeling for the reference and sensitivity. It takes the elbow. So the next lock, you go S, the blade lock to the S lock.
And the S, you're bringing this.
Keeping this bent in a little bit.
Okay.
Yeah. Alright, counts? You okay?
Yeah.
So, you want to do that one?
Yeah, I do.
Alright. So I'm here. I get the blade. Then notice how his elbow starts to bend?
Naturally.
Lock flow. I let it. It starts to bend, I set that position, and then I just send the fingers up.
Mm-hmm.
He straightens it back out, then I go to the next lock.
Mm-hmm.
Right? So when I'm doing this, I start doing the blade lock, and his elbow starts to bend.
Mm-hmm.
I let it bend, but I don't let it go in. I've seen people teach it locally.
That's what
I've seen people teach it like this.
I'm strong here.
Before, yeah.
It's wrong.
Mm-hmm.
It's not right. I know people that teach it that way and they don't know what they're doing.
Yeah.
They're copying somebody that they don't understand.
You're doing this was the last week where you just twist in and push down on your elbow.
Yeah, exactly. If I, Matt, somebody's strong, right? So I got this, give me a hard time. Yeah.
I'm trying to.
That's a finger.
Yeah.
The mind is going with the flesh.
Dude, you know, yes. Holy cow! This is called an S lock.
Right.
Because it looks like kind of like
an S.
For super duper. Just go real slow. Because this is brutal, right? So he started doing the blade lock, his elbow starts to bend. Well, instead of going, oh, I really wanted the blade, I go, thanks. I just keep the bend a little bit. Keep it bent. Don't let it go too far. Just keep it bent a little bit and send the fingers to the ceiling.
Mm-hmm.
Don't accidentally knee them in the face when they're coming out. Mm-hmm. Do that on purpose. I mean, try it. All right. S-lock.
From the...
From wherever you want.
Yeah, let's... Let's go forward.
We're going to try to get out, so... You're protecting my wrist going up a little higher on my fingers.
There.
In here?
Here.
That makes sense?
Yeah.
I'm getting confused. So
because
I'm here.
Your bottom hand.
And then...
If I'm here...
Okay.
It's not working as good.
Yeah, you double.
If I'm here...
Oh, yeah, yeah.
See, oh, gotcha. That's
see, I don't want to be down. I'm helping.
Yeah. Yeah.
I want to be out here nasty.
And then I go... Oh,
yeah. Yes.
Yeah.
So...
Yeah. And then you try to bend your arm.
This just moves a little bit, and this goes up.
Okay.
Just that. That's the lock. It's buff. Right. Because once that's bent there, as long as it's not here,
right.
Here, if it's just that, that's the. Where do you want to go from?
You want to just go higher?
Who's that?
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah, we'll try.
So, go right there.
Here.
Yeah, go careful, guys. Don't be adding these up. These suck.
Elbow bump. Same
there
thing that I was doing.
Here. But I don't want to get in the way of this.
Yep.
That's the magic spot.
That's
right.
That's.
Woo!
Well,
if you have
it here
like this,
I'm
going to pop it out.
Oh, yeah.
Once I bend it, you just drop it.
Guy,
just
you drop guy,
kind
young
of,
kid
but
like
you're,
this.
You're twerking it when you could
yeah,
be
like
holding the hand
strength.
Like this. Go from
if you're trying to fight it and get away.
I'm here. I go here.
Yeah, it's not much pressure at all. I'm just
yeah,
out.
As long as you keep the pressure
so
there.
So I grab it. I need to grab it here.
And if you're right here. Because
then I can rotate and stuff like that.
It's being sweaty.
Yeah, but I'm not.
You didn't have a grip.
Yeah.
You weren't even holding him.
I was wondering what the grip was gonna be because we're trying to.
When you do
it,
think of like a handshake.
Uh huh.
If you're head shaking hands, and you turn it upside down.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, that's what I did the first time. I
shaking hands.
Overthought it.
But turn it upside down.
Thumb down and around.
All right. So here we go. S lock.
Yeah.
I got him down, so I pick him up.
I think.
And I turn him over.
Hi, Tony. How you doing?
Pretty good. How you doing?
Fine.
Unfortunately, I feel like I'm gonna have to feel it.
You okay?
Here we go. I see this stuff tonight.
Pick him up.
Walking out the door backwards.
Yeah. And it's just that easy.
Mm-hmm.
He comes down, so I help him up. Shake hands.
Mm-hmm.
Again, it doesn't matter what lock you do. But for the sake of argument, I'm turning his palm over, saying it on my shoulder.
Mm-hmm.
Now what I'm doing.
Yeah,
bringing his palm to his elbow when I lift it in, right?
Mm-hmm. And you can do it the other way, that way.
Yeah, and go back to a gooseneck. Doesn't matter what lock you do.
Mm-hmm.
Boom, right? I can go here. What's wrong with this?
Mm-hmm.
What's wrong
with it? Out.
Nothing locked, right? I'm going to do it like this. I turn it over.
Yeah.
Now, it doesn't matter where you go. All right, but just be aware of the lock. So, since we're already here, see how my hand wants to slide?
Yeah.
You just switch it. Shake hands upside down. Pull him down, bring him up, bring his elbow into me, and my elbow back where we were. Now it's here.
Yeah.
Okay, so just turn it over. You okay?
Yeah.
I know this adds up, guys.
Yeah.
Just go gentle. Okay, boom. Down, up. Slide down to his wrist, pull his hand. Makes a barrier. So if he throws his other arm. I know lock blow, humans. So he electrified himself. That's awesome. Right? Down, up. Pull his arm. Bring his palm in. Set it on my shoulder.
Don't bend that way.
No, it doesn't. You okay?
Yeah.
Be gentle, guys.
All right.
It's just the one you did before with the elbow to the face, uh-huh. But now it's upside down.
Yeah.
Try it. Send him down. Pick him up. Turn the hand over. Grip it. You gotta grip it. Grab it. Turn the hand over to his face. Nope. All the way. Palm up. Put his palm up.
The lock is.
Switch your hand.
From the S lock.
Am I grabbing?
No, he was turning the hand over from the S lock. The S lock is.
Elbow comes.
Here. Here we go.
Here.
Uh-huh.
So you're. Yeah.
Let's
turn
it
on
here.
Okay.
On the inside of that.
Yeah.
All of this is joyous.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
So,
slide down, grab the wrist.
There you go.
Send the elbow over his face. Pull the elbow down and send your elbow to his face. There you go. That's right, you turn it over again. That's fine. It doesn't hurt anything. It's still a lock.
There it is.
Yeah.
It's still a lock. It's lock flow. It doesn't matter. You're just not turning his hand over.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Yeah, that's
so it doesn't like matter.
Confusing a little bit.
Yeah, yeah.
Straight. Yeah. It starts real simple and then it's like.
Yeah.
Okay.
So elbow to rib. Straight.
Hand down, palm up. Elbow down, palm up.
My elbow.
His elbow.
Yeah.
Put his palm up. Turn his hand over. The other way.
Get the grip.
No.
Go to a lock, you know. Go back to the first lock or to the third lock if you can't make the transition. It's okay. Don't worry about it. It's still a lock.
Hey, Dave, take a look at what you're saying. I don't understand because I can't see it.
The transitions are hard, guys. The transitions are complicated sometimes.
Mm-hmm.
You got it. That's almost right.
Wait, it's. No, his hand's supposed to be up.
Watch him do that to me from the goose. Elbow out to the rib.
That's fine. You gotta go hard.
Straight
in your grip there is crap. That's
fine. How is it supposed to be?
I got longer arms, so pulled it back a little bit as you elbowed me in the face.
Now
see what you got. There you go.
Come down on my wrist.
Okay.
I'm not sure. So the trick is to
Yeah.
Boom.
Right.
I almost got to guide your elbow.
Because I got long arms and you got sharp.
You want to get thumb right.
And now, there's your rubber. Right there, all you got to do is pull the
push. But I almost feel like when I do this, you can elbow me if I'm not guiding you.
Is that the fingers? Yeah, my arm. Okay. Fingers.
There it is.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
All right. And then.
Bring him down. Bring him up. Now, slide down. No. Slide down.
Right. See how long I am?
No.
Yeah.
He's still
got
me. Slide down.
This hand.
Okay. Now support your wrist. Now turn your hand.
Thumb to thumb handshake. Yeah, that'll pound to pound.
The other hand. Now turn your hand.
Palm
toward his shoulder.
That'll work.
That's it.
Different one. Alright.
Now, when I do come in here, I'm using that other hand.
Transitions are more important than a lot.
Guide his elbow like that?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
because if not, I'm going to eat it.
You're going to eat it. Right. Exactly. Alright, let's move on. Let's move on. Again. We're going up the line here pretty quick.
My brain gets in my way of myself.
Yeah.
Boom. Boom. Right? Boom.
Water or Gatorade?
Boom. Now look where I'm at. That's where we're at, right? I come back out. You okay?
Yeah.
So I'm here. This is where we're at. Come back down, controlling his elbow. I send his elbow toward the ceiling and his pinky toward me, gently. It's called a hearty handshake.
Elbow on the side.
Doesn't elbow on handshake.
Can't get away fast enough.
We're real soft, guys. It sucks. Even by my standards, this sucks, all right? Here we are. Bang. Fingers elbow up. Hand down. Fingers up. I can walk him. I can leap him. I can throw him. So I was showing you before. See, the problem we had before was we were here. I pulled his arm down, didn't do nothing. Now when I pull his arm down, he loves me.
Yeah.
And that's because you're driving his fingers through his body?
Because of the way the wrist is locked. Okay? Mm-hmm. We did it before with the same basic position, but there was nothing. It was just kind of like this. Now it's this. Ideally, I don't want to do this hard, but ideally what I'm going to do is bring his pinky toward his hand and then come up on his toes and pull it. Okay. But it's getting late and I know you guys are sore. Come here.
I'm working it out.
Sure. Come here. One more. One. Two. Three. Four. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16.
So a couple of them the same?
Yeah, sometimes you transition, it's easier to let you, okay?
Mm-hmm. I don't go hard.
Good, yeah.
Okay. Sometimes you transition back, you get lost. 16. Now this one I don't want to do. See how it's the same one we did before with the gooseneck? But now, it's augmented. You see that? Mm-hmm. Now it's just this. Break the fingers.
Mm-hmm.
Scoop.
Oh yeah.
Cradle. Break. Break. Draw. Turn over. Switch.
What was that scoop? That looked like.
That's brutal.
That was straight up jujitsu there, man.
Thanks, buddy.
It's all.
Oh, yeah.
It's all.
You've done this before once or twice.
Once or twice. Once or twice. Okay. All right, come here.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah.
Yeah, if you keep that hand hammer locked behind you.
Yeah, so as soon as I come up, anytime his elbow's at this extension, palm up. Distract, destroy, scoop down and through.
Yeah, that's a nice, because it seems, it's cradled nice and tight, and it's like, come on.
Now I gotta be ready for him to throw that shot.
Ooh. Yeah.
I didn't see that one.
Did you do that again? Now.
And really, all you have to do is drop your body weight.
All I'm gonna do is push my belly button forward and frame this.
Big guy.
Oh, look at that.
Yep.
Yeah, he's a swing. All you do is
tip your bartender next time.
Twice. Jones. All right, so obviously we didn't get all the way through, but I know you guys are tired of this shit. This stuff hurts. So here I am. All right, this is the beginning of the lot.
So you're going to go through.
Right, he grabs it. Here, start it. I don't want to fight. Please don't hurt me.
Bam.
Seriously. This is where we were, right?
Yeah, so you go through that little
hole. So I do this. Now I can grab here, scoop,
awesome.
Catch his head away, frame it out, check the pulse again, see, I'm going to my armpit, pull the arm out, pull it out straight, break, throw, draw, set, turn, We're out scooping.
Oh yeah, my roommate's getting fucked up.
This is all beginner stuff, guys, literally. This isn't even green belt. This is our beginner stuff.
It's just gonna, for me anyway, gonna take a few more times.
Absolutely. Take some practice.
Yeah. The grips are what's
for everyone.
The transitions are the key.
No matter what level you're at.
But the point is, now I'm minding my own business, and Adam swings at me.
Right.
Where am I at? Funny position, but look. Now I know where I'm at. Bump. Armbar. S-lock. Handshake. Call your mama. Call your mama. Call your mama. That's what it's for. I mind my own business. He throws.
It's very LAPD-ish.
Can we all just get along?
Oh, now it's a bad spot on
your. Now I break fall. That's a break and a fall?
Yeah.
I'm literally. Breaking. You're doing the falling and I'm breaking.
Is that true?
Arm bottom. Okay.
So, when mm-hmm. when you're, when I'm,
yeah, I told
you. Yeah.
When I'm right, yeah, here, I can.
Take your hand out. Put the other hand on top.
On
the wrist.
Oh, on the wrist.
Make space.
Bam.
Scoot through. No, other way.
Other way.
Here, boom.
Opposite.
Anchor. Back up.
Like this. Oh, man. Come through. Yeah.
Anchor.
Okay,
back up.
I see.
Yeah.
I see.
All I gotta do is open the hole.
Alright. Mm-hmm. So if. Alright, so if I got the. The right arm,
yeah.
I use my left arm.
So you got me?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Right, you got me in the
so
hammer up here,
okay.
Right? Any variation thereof. Mm-hmm. Shoot behind it now. Scoop it that way. Okay. Now you've made room. So go over the top.
With this one?
Mm-hmm.
You
straight
can do
through.
This one of two
turn
ways.
To the front.
You can goose
all the way through.
Down here.
All the way through.
Or
no, all the way through. Put your arm all the way in. There
this
you go.
Would yeah,
there.
The way
oh,
I had
now stand up.
But that thumb is protected. If you have that thumb behind my thumb, now go down.
Oh,
now you're
yeah.
not protected.
So I can go here.
Okay.
Here.
Try.
Just the more space you make. More opportunity.
So
I don't have to
underneath.
Keep that pressure.
Right.
Pass it.
You know what I'm saying? That's
hold it over.
The transition.
Keep all the way through.
Yeah.
Oh,
front.
Oh! I see. I gotta come down and then.
Yes.
Bam,
that's what
down.
Locks
you're
my hand behind you.
Right.
Palm your palm.
There
my hand over here.
Okay. I see. I have the wrist
your,
behind.
There.
Okay.
Palm
that's
here.
Yes.
All right.
And then hyperextend up. Step through and do a side sacrifice. On a bad guy.
Right.
I was like, oh,
camera. That's, man, that is brutal. That's perfect for, like, walking someone
mm-hmm.
out of the bar. It
so
really
is.
Is.
Yeah.
Like,
you throw a
perfect.
Shot.
I didn't kick that out.
I'm like, boom.
Boom.
Right, as soon as I come up here, look, here's his elbow. Scoop.
Oh, man, yeah.
You grab that shirt.
Yeah. It's like, come on, man, I still got a drink on the bar.
Grab his beer belly.
Okay, I'm going.
Grab him by his belly hairs.
Are you the bouncer or are you the bouncee?
I looked like I was getting
bounced.
I think
you were partaking in both roles.
This is why lock pull matters,
yeah.
guys. Notice none of our locks are. Adam grabs me. Ready?
Go.
Go. Ow.
Ow.
Wait a minute. Maybe we did it wrong. All right, Adam grabs me. Ow. Why? Why don't we
not
do it?
Stretch.
Because it's not practical.
It's not practical in a real fight.
Getting
you said, Adam
sucks.
Grabs me.
Mm-hmm.
Tell your friends. He knows lock flow.
Right?
You guys see the movement though? So now, here's how you use this. We're doing hubut.
Huh?
Smack. We're doing hubut.
Up,
Oh, wow. That was pretty cool. I liked that. You missed it, but you just, it's like you didn't miss a beat. You just went right down and scooped the leg for the single.
Tony was doing hoobud like he was told, and Dave was doing jujitsu.
Right.
Like he teaches.
Like he teaches.
That's, yeah, exactly. That's why it's lock flow. You do something. Start over.
Alright.
Now you go.
How
gotta find it. That's the game.
Okay, so
you find your own transition.
That's why hoobud is a generator drill.
There you go. Yes, there you go. That's it. Right. Now hoobud stops being static.
That's how all the transitions.
Now you've got to move a dynamic transition. Try it real quick.
There you go. You want to keep that.
Now you do dynamic transitioning.
So when you start getting that right. Pressure.
So I can, when you do your, because I can.
Go slow.
Like that.
Mm-hmm.
And then.
Yeah, if a guy's going to come at you yeah. John Wayne style, just. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. You lock yeah. It down right there.
Right, and then when I. Oh yeah, then I get my mm-hmm. Grip. Back.
There it is, right there.
Bam.
Or here, turn this hand over, but at me, and grab me by the tit, the belly, grab the meat.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Yeah, there.
Guy in the bar with a beer gut, just grab it.
Yeah. Okay.
You don't have to fucking be nice.
I like that.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah.
Do you see how it works?
What's this one called where we're...
Yeah, that's one I never did.
Oh, Lopsow.
Lopsow?
Lopsow.
Is that what it's called?
So, you're going to rotate
you can
right
go from there, yeah.
Windshield wiper down?
Yeah, I know how to...
Yes.
This is, yeah.
Okay. Big back issue.
Mm-hmm. Cradle it and slap it down.
Cradle it, push down.
Just cradle
push
it.
Push down.
Now, you come now back fist him.
Okay, boom. All right, push.
Catch it. Switch it.
Back and you don't have to have your elbow here for reference, really.
No, you don't but we do for a reason. We'll get to it.
Yeah, this contact here is vitally important for you to know that I'm not shooting in.
I see. Oh, you're
getting the frame.
You're
getting
the frame. Sensitivity.
Yes.
The, okay.
Yes.
If you're not, if you're just here, there's guys that just do it here.
Yeah, I saw you doing it like
I told them
that,
wrong.
Dude. Yeah.
I told them they're doing it wrong. When I taught it right. See the problem with that?
Mm-hmm. There's no sensitivity, yeah. So you don't know where that hand is. Because
if my
coming.
Hand was down here,
you
and you, when you come to smack, I
that's
get
it.
You can see it.
I come
it's
here, we're here,
faster.
And I come down to hit you, you feel it immediately. Mm-hmm. Now you hit me with the free hand, boom. Now I got to come up and smack.
Yes.
Okay, I see.
Yeah. But sensitivity and reference is important in everything.
Yeah.
In every single.
So now you can do this, right?
When I toss somebody from the bar, like if I usually want to come up from behind him, and I have my hand on the shoulder like this, you know, and I'm, hey buddy, you gotta go. And then if they try to do anything,
exactly.
We're on them.
Well, now you know
I can feel it when he tenses.
Right.
I can feel it.
And now, so now do the same thing. Do the same thing you just did.
I'm a smart guy. I went to school once or twice.
Now, switch the hand across, do a pass, put him in a hammer lock.
Oh.
Any of the locks. Boom. Now you go out to the arm bar.
Right. Oh, okay. Yeah.
Now you go to the gooseneck. Now you're walking out the bar.
You even said it like, fuck, man, I've been doing that.
I do that all the time. I'm like,
as soon as you get him here, as soon as Adam's got me out here, right, if he locks this, boom, he puts it into that gooseneck, that's locked, bang, he just sets that gooseneck or any variation. Mm-hmm. I'm going to walk wherever he wants.
Right, oh, absolutely.
Mm-hmm. Especially if my thumbs aren't on
especially
there.
If he's not protecting
me. Here.
Yeah, I'm going to go where he wants. I got a choice. I don't have to.
Uh-huh.
Right. Just let your wrist break.
Yeah.
But that's what this is for. So
Thunder might be so drunk he doesn't
I'm minding my own business. He throws a shot. Boom. Switch. Bang. He throws a shot. Boom. Switch. Bang. You throw a shot. Bang. Set. Tim throws a shot. Boom. Set.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? Okay, so that's the drill. So somebody in the middle. Throw about 50%, right? Somebody in the middle. Throw a shot, intercept it, lock it.
You're senior. In the middle.
Go slow.
Mr.
Find it.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Had something going there.
So you'll start to find whether or not you got the sensitivity. Just go through. Swing on. There you go. Go slow. Don't go to the ground. Kick him. Kick him in the face. Don't let him go to the ground. Go slow. All right, and switch.
You gotta
relax. Right here. Pass it to a lot.
Nope.
Take your time.
Mm-hmm.
Tap when it hurts.
Mm-hmm.
Don't smile.